our target. Pretty sure.
This is our YouTube friend.
And this is Yulia.
And check out my Insta.
You want a shout out?
Yeah, shout out to Limitless Fitness Girl. Woo!
Oh my god, my face is so red. Wait, can I get your face like that? Do it again.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Where's the house? What is that? You make me not drop it now.
Huh?
Hope my time doesn't fall from that.
Hi everybody. We're having a pamper night on our first night in Poland.
So we're just taking off the day.
Oh my god, my fart smell. What are you gonna say?
Oh my god, you smell that.
Embarrassed for us at the moment.
So hi guys, this is our vlog. I'm Lauren.
I'm Ellie.
So embarrassed.
That's name.
So we just want to talk about our first night in Poland.
So mine was a bit rough. We're going on a tour in
in
Krakow City. We're going to, and then we're going to the salt mines. That's going to be amazing.
You see lots of pictures. My video as well, don't we need?
Yeah,
we want. I love that you think this is yours or something.
It is!
No, that's not yours!
Yeah, come on, get in a name.
No.
So that's our story.
You don't even have to finish it.
Oh, yeah, look.
Yeah,
those
I do.
Are the real mistake. I think like a.
This is Maeve. This is the blogger herself.
I'm up on that.
Yeah, yeah,
I have a room. You, Ma? Oh, lovely. I want to see our room.
Would you room tour?
No,
okay, so we walked into the hotel and we're like, yeah, okay, so we have the 4-bedroom, so we're gonna get a little double bed, no, and we have a fucking couch.
I think we should walk back the opposite way.
No, because I've seen everyone walk up this way.
Oh, I actually didn't.
Yeah, maybe walk back this way. We are walking. Ellie's got a lovely rain jacket on.
Just relax.
Okay, don't let
so
them.
At the moment, you're only in the back, so that's why you're going back. Just lean forward.
It's actually down my
chest. This, you steer.
Here we go.
If you lean in the back, you'll stop. Or you'll go back. So don't go far away.
She's gonna fall off this.
Yeah.
It's gonna be really sad. We probably won't be able to get that much pictures and selfies.
No, I mean, don't even, that's horrible to say.
Yeah, but it will be sad. But we might be able to film some of it, so. Oh my god, like, look at my bum.
So stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
functioning on the territory of occupied Poland.
So we're here on our second day and we just love to feel the third day and we just love to feel so much. It's so nice. The chicken is always cooked, the soup is always blended.
Is it on now? Hi Jessica, Tracy. Me, Brian.
Hello.
Jillian Land. Anymore.
Start any more often.
Okay, so right now we're just heading up the stairs to the exhibition. If you just follow me, I'll lead you there.
Go.
Keep
go
to the right hand side. Now we're getting there now, we're just gonna follow into the room.
Okay?
Okay? I'm actually leading you into the red room. This is the kinky room. No, I'm joking, that's really disrespectful. Okay. So these are my whips, these are my chains, these are my pants. So I'm just gonna take a life now to this room. When we go in now, is it actually gonna be, just give me a second, I don't know what's going on. There's people out the window there now, I think, to have a look. It's a bit large now to be able to.
What is it?
They look lovely.
Something just like this.